All right, then. What do we find? Like a problem.
I'm hungry. Did you hear that too? Got the intruder. I think I'm done. Target down. Repeat.
What?
My friend, in the rotation since I left Pagano, I've uncovered more about the Cepho than I once believed possible.
Can't get through.
Well done. Seer, there's a transport ship leaving the Empire's base.
I heard. They plan to bring Zepho artifacts to Coruscant.
Does that mean?
That the Emperor is interested in Zepho? Maybe.
Close one.
What do we do about those things with the horns? Vilak, they're dangerous if they hit you, but their eyesight is terrible. So if I can get out of the way, I'll be fine?
Yeah, just don't get hit.
Just don't get hit. Just don't get hit. Yeah. Easy.
Come here, BD-1.
There again. Take care of us again.
Hey, BD-1. Can't push it.
Where did you go?
Check it out.
You're not getting out of here alive, Jedi. Good guardage.
So what was in there? Appreciate it. Nice job.
In accordance with the Emperor's will, we've occupied Zepho, redistributing its inhabitants. This planet has failed to yield significant data or relics for Project Augur. Its electromagnetic winds have rendered the bulk of our mining technology useless. Meanwhile, more stormtroopers lose their lives to dangerous fauna. We will not be able to fulfill our directive here. It is my recommendation that we disband the project and leave a token outpost to keep scavengers from stealing our technology.
Empire's pinpointed your location. You need to move fast.
On it. Thanks. Found something.
What do they know?
No mention of Cordova. No mention of Cordova. I don't think the Empire knows he's been here.
Then we have the advantage. For now.
Interesting. We're on the right track. Can't get through. There's a storm up ahead. Something about it crippled the Empire's equipment. I can feel something pulling me there, beyond the storm.
Follow it. Let the Force sharpen your instincts.
All right. I'll do my best. Yeah.
seen a storm do that before. Yeah, it's incredible. I'm in the tomb. It's massive.
And the Empire?
No sign of them down here.
What about Cordova?
Still not sure what I'm supposed to find. He's a little...
eccentric? Tell me about it. But he wouldn't send us here for his amusement. Keep an open mind.
See that?
Yeah. Thank you.
not just wind rippling through these chimes. Voices from the past. And Zeppo meditation rituals. I think they were training force users. Lightsaber can't solve everything. Thank you. Good job.
Focus. The Jedi do not seek aggression, but we stand against it. The Force is there to shield us. The obstacles in your path define the path. What stands in the way becomes the way. Now, try again. Good. Continue. Faster now. Complete the test.
What stands in the way becomes the way. Did it.
My friend, take a look at the detail on this bark. The distinctive striations. It can only be a Rosia tree from Kashyyyk. It's time to call on an old friend. If the Zepho had contact with Kashyyyk, there is a good chance Chieftain Tarful will know about it. Thank you.
more than the wind to move that sphere.
My friend, this tomb is utterly fascinating.
We see one of these spheres on the way in? We did swing on it, didn't we? I wonder if there's a way to get it down. Crafted this artifact as an offering to the wind. It was destroyed intentionally for some reason. Okay, BD-1? Glad to hear it.
Time for a stim.
Grateful. Thank you.
did you find?
The Zeppo went to Kashyyyk. Cordova mentioned someone named Tarful.
A Wookiee chieftain. They were old friends.
Think he's still around?
There's only one way to find out. We have to go to Kashyyyk.